system.
In this year's World Cup, I will be supporting England.
England?
Oh, tough question. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't know. Yeah, probably England. Come on, man. Let's go, England. Three lines on a shirt. I love it. Bring it on. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Anybody but the UK.
Into a positive!
4-3 4-4
My God! There are no words!
5-4
Mamma mia! Mamma mia! Are you kidding me?
6-4
I just thought we were sloppy to start with. You know, I get that, you know, we were such a big lead from the first game, so, you know, we got what we deserved the first 5 or 10 minutes, you know, and then after that we had good control of the game. But there's too many gaps, you know, but players are still trying to get up to speed. This is only our 4th game since we came back, and some of the lads haven't played 90 minutes, so it was important to like Marv, you know, John, Ryan Poach, just come back from injury, David. They all got game time, and I thought David was excellent. I thought he had a great game. He's probably our best player on the night. So, and we got some really good goals second half. So, listen, we won. We scored 12 goals in 2 games, so I can't complain.